So it turns out that your internal environment is a watery soup. It's made up of a bunch of different fluids. Some of those fluids are inside your cells, and some of those fluids are outside your cells. What we're gonna do with this video is explain where those different fluids are located and what you typically find in them. So let's first look inside your cells, or also known as intracellularly. So this fluid is what's called the ICF, or intracellular fluid. Intra meaning inside, cellular meaning cells. So intracellular fluid is inside your cells and composes the majority of fluid in your body, about 28 liters, and contains things like potassium and proteins, among other things. But all the other gray space in the video is also fluid. And so let's look at some of this other fluid that's not inside your cells, but also is in your internal environment. So fluid that you find outside your cells is known as extracellular fluid, extra meaning outside. But specifically, this extracellular fluid that you find in your blood vessels is known as plasma. And the plasma typically accounts for, on average, about 3 liters of fluid and is high in things like sodium and chloride. But you'll notice that there's some other gray space right here that is not in your blood vessels, but is also outside of the cells. So this is also extracellular fluid because it's not in any cell. But this fluid that surrounds the cells of your tissue, so for example, those blue ones, which I've drawn as a tissue in the top left, this fluid within your tissues but outside the cells of your tissues is known as the interstitial fluid. So inter meaning within and stitial referring to the tissue space. This part of the ECF, the interstitial fluid, accounts for about 11 liters of fluid and is also high in things like sodium and chloride.